I finally got a new like on the promoted video, which was our design for numbers. And this was because people started to like my new videos. I guess those new videos forced people to like it, or caused people to more specifically click the like button on my video.